Even the Lonely Planet claims you haven't been to South India if you haven't checked out Mysore. The main attraction in Mysore is the Mysore Palace. What you see today was built in 1912 before the main one was destroyed in a fire. I also suggest the Devraja Market, which is filled with fragrant flowers and bangles. I also suggest you carry a camera if you're a photographer. I also suggest you check out the museums, the Railway Museum and the Folklore Museum. The KRS Dam is somewhere you can spend the entire day. Go there and witness the musical fountain show before it gets a little crowded. If you are a nature lover, then do visit the Rangantettu Bird Sanctuary and of course the Mysore Zoo. You can follow my backpacking journeys on the Trail app in the link mentioned below and subscribe to my channel. I will wait here until you do.